a bad take today. Keep this up and NASA will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Scramble every inch of sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Starboard, sir! There's a man afloat there, sir!
It's down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row!
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys.
Behind me, Sally Brown.
Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Some I stow forward and some I stow aft. Forty fathoms or more below, boys.
Larboard!
40 fathoms or more below, boys. Way high!
Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters.
All hands to cannon.
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Awaiting orders to break.
Fire!
Seems to be alone, sir.
Ready to fire, sir. Trim the yards off the wind!
Muzzle your tops, Miss Rump!
Trim us off the wind!
Haul in those up!
Loose and trim too!
Loose the mains, half sails!
Green, short nose sail!
Don't lie about, get to your seats and haul! Hit her from the safe range with our mortars!
Fire!
She's weak, it's right there, Captain!
Ready to fire, Captain! Fire! 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 Fasten your
damage in your mark.
Fire!
Themselves exposed. Make him back up.
Fire!
I think we're clear, sir.
Toast the gallants and royals!
Hearty now, Mitrums! I'd not haze you!
Down's all but me!
Stuntsails in! Clue up!
Starboard! Survivor here, sir!
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Reef it all top!
Hello!
Reef the foreman!
Hello!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye!
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannon.
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official will see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Start with this nine rows of peace in you.
eat the doughboys and I'll eat the beef.
And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together.
Blew up tops! Douse those men!
They want any wind, well, a blow is a squall.
Hold tight, hit it up!
Come on, to catch the wind!
Ability to ram us.
Wait for day, and we get our pay.
Mains out! Let's go!
Round time!
Round it all off!
Who's
tops and rails?
Wait for the day! Wait for the day and we get our day! Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole! Skipper's turned in with a bag of gold!
Show up the sails! Get off the squall!
Wait for the day! Wait for the day!
Stands up with a will!
Half of a nest, they sprang a leak! Here at Port Alton!
Let out some sail!
Wait for the day! Wait for the
day! Get those bars free! Let's see that dock!
Get off! Our way round Scalby Nest when a wind back round to west northwest. We're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day. Let me get off.
Hold down and crew up! Furl those men!
Nada bueno. Se habrá dado un golpe en la testa.
Care to lose the lawman, friend? My thanks. Consider yourself a respectable citizen, Captain.
Derribarlo y volver a empezar.
Thank you.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Sarge. But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.